Good afternoon, everybody. Today we're going to be working on some floor mats here. In today's video, we're just going to go through the steps of what it would take to make some dingy floor mats like these basically look brand new. Let's walk around there and take a good look at them. Now we got some nice bright sunshine out here today. Bright light's usually great. And we're just going to set the camera down right here on its tripod. And I'm going to go through some steps of what we're going to do. I'm going to spray these down with a little bit of heavy-duty degreaser. It's orange oil based, so it's clean and good for the environment. We're also going to use some steam, a scrub brush, and a little bit of compressed air to assist in drying them. And once we get them clean and dry, we're going to use solution finish to bring back the black in these floor mats. They're going to look great. During parts of this video where it kind of gets a little monotonous and boring, we'll speed that up so you don't have to wait too long. But let's get on to it. All right, that's literally 6 minutes and 20 seconds in. We're gonna hit pause and then come right back with some solution finish. All right, here we are, we're back. Gotta get some rubber gloves on. Solution finish. Man, that stuff is like black gold. Gotta get some gloves on because you don't want this on your hands. You have a slight tendency to kind of stain your hands a little bit. That may be more than we really need. dug into every bit of the cracks along this. I'm going to add a little more. But I wanted to be outside in bright light so the camera could see the very best that it could. Now, we're going to set that off to the side. Bring this other one. Okay, so we've applied the solution finish. Kind of got it rubbed into every nook and cranny that I possibly could get it on this floor mat. And I'm just gonna kind of wipe the residual off. And you saw how it looked before. There's no magic to it. This is simply orange oil cleaner, a steam machine with a little scrub brush attachment, some compressed air to blow the dirty water off as we clean it up. I'll grab the other mat. See, this one's a little bit more glossy because it's got excessive solution finish on it, but we're going to wipe it off the rest of the way. I can see somewhere I didn't get down in those cracks. That's okay. This is my personal vehicle. And this video is just for demonstration purposes. So here's that mat. And here's the other mat. And we'll put them exactly where they were so we can kind of do a side-by-side comparison. So I've got a before and after photo here. Now let me know what you think about that. Solution finish. Vapor Chief 125 steam machine. Thanks for watching, guys.